Good morning. Actually, we slept really long this morning until I think 10 or something, which is normally 11, but the island on the time
nine.
On nine, not, not, the island time is 1 hour ahead, so you have a little bit more from the day. Almost missed breakfast even, which is served only until 10:30. And now, before we can jump into the beautiful sea, we need to make a little digestion walk. And in this afternoon, we will go snorkeling, and I hope I can make some nice underwater pictures for you. And this will be almost about it for this day. But let's see what's gonna happen later. And what's really funny here on this beach, they're all over this beach, there are dead crabs. Show you. There's one here. And then there's another one here. Mark is just showing it. And then there are more here. And even the birds are not eating those dead crabs. So there must be something wrong with it. So here you can see this little crab in the house, and you can see the shell is already damaged on top. One eye comes actually through the broken shell. And they told us that you're not allowed to collect any shells here on this island because they have a lack of shells. So the crabs are not finding enough shells for replacement. Thank you.
this is a glass factory on the island, and the artist is currently preparing a sculpture, which is a portrait of a guest. It's an unusual present to take home, but why not? And you can see the oven back there. It's very hot work in this hot climate. So now he's making the ears from the inside, and he's been working on that apparently already for 3 hours, and he needs to drink, I think.
So this was a great day snorkeling. Thank you for watching the way we saw it in the Maldives today. Please like us, put your thumbs up, subscribe here, and put down your comments. Keep watching, soon more episodes, and as every sunset is different, we're gonna attach another one to this end. Enjoy that. Bye.